When you're trying to visit a WordPress website and you're met with an error message like this one, DNS probe finished NXDomain, it can be both irritating and concerning. Fortunately, there are simple steps that you can take to resolve this Chrome error. Whether you're using a Windows, Mac, or Android machine, some of the most effective solutions include flushing the DNS cache, releasing and renewing your IP address, changing the DNS servers, restarting the DNS client service, or checking the local host file. Let's take a deeper look at the steps involved in these solutions, broken down by Chrome, Windows, Mac, and Android. Use the chapter indicators below to skip to the section that you may need. DNS stands for Domain Name System, and the Domain Name System is responsible for connecting domain names with web servers on the internet so that your browsers can find the website. So for example, when you enter wpbuffs.com into your browser, the browser translates it into a server IP address in a process referred to as DNS name resolution. However, if it can't find it or connect it to your device, you might see an error, such as DNS probe finished NXDomain. Simply put, if you're seeing this specific message, it means that your browser or device was unable to translate the IP address of the website that you're trying to reach. Let's start by looking at 10 potential ways to resolve the DNS probe finished NXDomain error in Chrome. First, check that you entered the correct URL. If you're certain that it's right, restart your computer or device entirely. If neither of those steps work, reset the Chrome flags. Enter Chrome ://flags into your browser bar and press Enter. Then restart your browser and try accessing the site again. Next, try temporarily disabling your antivirus software or VPN if you have one. These tools can sometimes conflict with network settings and DNS server configurations. If that doesn't work, try to flush your browser cache. Go to the menu by selecting the three vertical dots in the top right-hand corner of your browser screen, then select More Tools, then Clear Browsing Data. In the Advanced tab of the pop-up, make sure the boxes next to Cookies and Other Site Data and Cached Images and Files are selected. Click on the Clear Data button. Restart your browser and then visit the site again. You can also try to check the local host file, flush your local DNS cache, change your DNS servers, or restart the DNS client service. All of these steps change depending on what machine you're using, so skip ahead to the Windows or Mac section later in this video to try these steps. Let's look at 10 potential ways to resolve the DNS probe finished NXDomain error in Windows. First, flush the DNS cache. To do this, click on the Windows logo and type CMD in the search bar. Next, under the Command Prompt application, select Run as Administrator. It may prompt you to allow the app to make changes to your device, and if it does, select Yes. When the Command Prompt window opens, enter the following command. If you need to copy and paste it, visit our blog post, which is linked in the description below. The second option is to release and renew your IP address in Windows. Navigate back to the Command Prompt application and enter the following command, pressing Enter after each line. Again, if you need to copy and paste this, it's available in the blog post. Once you're done with all of the above commands, restart your computer and try visiting the website again. Next, try to change the DNS server. Hold down the Windows logo and R key at the same time to open the Run panel. Type in Control Panel, then click OK. From the Control Panel window, navigate to Network and Sharing Center. And to the left, select Change Adapter Settings. Right-click on the connection you're currently using, and then select Properties. And in the window that opens, browse to and select Internet Protocol Version 4. Then click on the Properties button. Under the General tab, select the option for Use the following DNS server addresses, and then enter the following values for each field. Preferred DNS server 8.8.8.8, alternative DNS server 8.8.4.4. When you're done, select OK. Restart your browser and see if this resolved the error. Something else you can try, if that doesn't work, is to restart your DNS client service. To do this, press the Windows logo and R key at the same time, type services.msc, then select OK. Under the Name column, locate and right-click on DNS Client and select Restart. If the option to restart the DNS client is disabled or grayed out, like the example, open the Windows Command Prompt app by pressing Windows logo, R key, and Command, and enter the following. Again, copy and paste it from the blog post if you need to. If that doesn't work, check the local hosts file. Click on the Windows logo, search for your preferred text editor, we'll use Notepad here, and then select Run as Administrator. In the text editor window, select File, Open, and then navigate to the following. C/Windows/System32/Drivers/etc. Select and open the hosts file. Check to make sure that the domain of the site you're trying to access isn't listed within that file. If it is there, delete it and save the file. Let's look at 5 potential ways to resolve the DNS probe finished NXDomain error on a Mac. Start by flushing the DNS. To do this, you can use the terminal application. You can find this application in the Applications Utilities folder. After you double-click on the terminal application to open it up, enter the following command and press return. Once you're done, restart your browser and visit the site you're trying to access again, and you should no longer see the error. If this doesn't work, try to release and renew your IP address. Do this on a Mac machine by opening up the terminal application once again and entering the following command. Visit the blog post linked in the description below if you would like to copy and paste this command. After entering it, press the return key. If this method is unsuccessful, change the DNS server. To do this on Mac, click on the Apple logo icon in the top left corner of your screen, then choose System Preferences, and then Network. Select the network connection you're currently using, then click on Advanced. Next, under the DNS tab, click on the plus icon next to IPv4 or IPv6 addresses. Then enter 8.8.8.8 and 8.8.4.4. When you're done, select OK, Close. Restart the browser and see whether this resolved the issue. If not, you can check the local host file. To locate the host file on a Mac machine, once again, open up the terminal application and then enter the following command and press return. You'll likely be prompted to enter the administrator password. And once the host file opens, browse a list of websites to see if the domain you're trying to access is there. And if it is, delete the line from the file and save it. When you refresh your browser, you should now be able to access the website. Let's look at the 3 potential ways to resolve the DNS probe finished NXDomain error on the Android Chrome app. First, check for Android system and Chrome app updates. To do that, go to Settings, System. This page will tell you if there's an update available. Select the Update button if there is one available and then restart your device. If that doesn't work, or if there is no update available, clear your Chrome browser and app data. Open the Chrome app and tap on the 3 vertical dots, followed by Settings, Privacy, Clear Browsing Data. You can also try clearing the Chrome app data. Navigate to Settings, Storage, Apps, Google Chrome. If you select the Free Up Space button, it will ask you if you want to clear the site storage. Click OK. This will purge the Chrome app of any unnecessary data or information, some of which may be causing the DNS error message. Finally, if none of the above works, try changing your Android network settings. To do this, navigate to the Settings app, then select Network and Internet. Hold down the Wi-Fi network connection, then select Modify Network. Under Advanced Options, select Static from the drop-down menu. If you scroll to the bottom, you'll see fields to enter DNS server addresses. Enter the preferred DNS value, 8.8.8.8, under DNS 1, and the alternative DNS value, 8.8.4.4 under DNS2. When you're done, save your changes, and when you restart your browser, you should now be able to access the site.
If this video solved your problem, please let us know by leaving a comment, liking this video, and subscribing to this channel. And look out for new WordPress tutorial videos every single Tuesday.